Do you know what bus are we taking today?
Yeah, we're taking the K-Travel bus.
So let's go!
冰壶的这个运动，我只在电视上看到过，然后我身边也没有朋友就是真的去从事或者是去尝试过这个运动。今天去了之后，哇，原来冰壶的场地是这样，就是一条一条一条这样的，而且冰壶是那个冰壶特别特别沉，比我想象的要沉，就是你推的时候其实是要有技巧的，就来回滑动几下它可以更顺畅的推出去。反正这样和小伙伴合作下来，就觉得我们之间的关系也更紧密了，然后对这个运动也有了更多的了解和认识，
然后我觉得特别有趣。其实一开始我根本不知道冰壶是什么，我连它叫冰壶都不知道，然后我刚刚查了一下，然后我就觉得这个运动真的是非常看起来没有那么可能没有那么有趣，但是你亲身体验的时候那种刺激那种感觉全部就会涌上心头了，然后会很想很有运动家精神，然后会觉得运动是一个每个人的人生中都要体验的事情。
I have seen that drummer just last year, but then I was impressed by the way they film and the way they act. And I wanted to come to this place since last year. I think I took a lot of pictures, I think up to like 50 photos. And then today is a windy and a little bit cold day, but then I think coming to the beach, I feel like really fresh and I really like the location.
I expected it to be something different. I thought like soldiers of North Korea would stand on the border and soldiers of South Korea and everybody's like, you know, the tension is so big. But it was quite surprising that it wasn't like that. It was just, you know, the fence and that's it. And I was like, okay, that's quiet. Because from the TV, you know, you might find out like the war is about to start. So I thought it was like really crazy there. But it was nice. It was actually beautiful.
首先我特别感谢能有这样的一个机会，然后跟着这个 K Travel Bus， 然后一起来韩国这么多不同的地方旅游，还认识了一群特别可爱的小伙伴，我们一起了解了韩国的历史文化，然后了解了韩国的一些地方的民俗特色。我觉得我对于韩国，对于韩国的这个民族，对于这里的人们有了更多的了解和认识。我觉得这是一个非常好的机会，如果你也喜欢这样的旅行方式，欢迎你也来到这里和我们一起玩。
我觉得就是一开始的时候每一个人都不认识，然后从不认识到四天三夜的旅行，让我们认识了彼此，然后认识了不同的人，不同国家的文化，还有看到很多韩国当地就是个人旅行看不到的东西，然后我觉得这是一个非常有意义的旅行，真是不容错过。
I love Korea! Thank you, Travel Bus!